The number one tip is you'll have to have enough days to explore, because I see many people that want to do one night here, one night there, one night there. But I'd recommend first thing you should do is stay 3 nights in one area. You get more time to explore the area instead of you rushing. We call it Ferrari Safari. You don't want to go for a Ferrari Safari. You want to explore and enjoy the area.